Well, at least you ain't run off.
This fella's art.
What you talking about?
Pearson left. Old uncle. The traitors. Both gone at dawn. They said to young Tilly they were running to save themselves. I think Mary Beth left as well.
So it goes.
They are goddamn cowards, Arthur. Cowards. Of all the time we spent to run off.
Well, I guess they don't want to die, Dutch.
Ain't nobody gonna... This is a tough time. You ain't doing too well, but we, our community, we will survive. They will not crush us.
I hope so. But if we let Jack and the women free, well then
there
maybe
ain't
we
no
can
freedom for no one in this country no more, Arthur. One more big score, we got enough money to leave. All this turmoil has the army and Pinkerton spinning. We take a boat and slip away.
I don't know what you're saying, Dutch, but it seems like I've heard it all before.
Just one more
time. That was a goddamn train.
Arthur, this is different. We know this is full of cash. Army payroll, money and supplies to repair the bridge that you blew. This is all going to plan. We rob Uncle Sam and we leave. The poetry of it all. What do you think?
It sounds wonderful. Hell, yeah. I ain't got much to lose, but you know, the women and the children and John and his family, I'm afraid I have to insist. I mean, we gotta let them go, because if the Pinkertons come through again, they will kill everyone.
John? Insist?
Yeah. Insist.
Of course, pal. Whatever you think is best, I will see to it. Huh? Now, are we gonna rob a train?
Sure.
We will survive. We will flourish. We have work to do, my friends. Let's go. Come on. We are gonna borrow a little money from old Uncle Sam and be out of his hair once and for all. He insists. Let's ride out, gentlemen. Let's go. Yeah.
Closing in fast.
Shit.
Should be just through these trees. There it is. I'll get the dynamite.
No, I can do it.
You sure?
I'm fine.
Whoa! Okay, it's in the back.
Thank you.
Got it.
All right. Let's get this done. Not up, Arthur. So listen. Abigail just told me. The money? It's hidden in the caves at Beaver Hollow.
What?
Yeah. So much for never hiding it near camp. Dutch was getting even sloppier than we thought.
Are Abigail and Jack ready to leave?
I think so.
Okay. Whatever happens with this job today, wherever Dutch and them go next, we're getting you the hell out of here. We're going to get you the money you need. Knowing the three of you got out, well, maybe all of this will still mean something. Tilly and Susan, too. I'll do whatever it takes.
You've always had my back, Arthur.
Perhaps not always.
Anyway, here we go. One last train, Arthur.
One last train.
Sadie, you board halfway along. John, you and Arthur are gonna board at the back. Rest of you, follow Mike and I, and join once they stop the train.
Here she comes.
Should I just sneak on now?
God damn it.
Well, everybody mount up!
We're still going through with this?
Of course we are! Come on, Arthur! We gotta get on that train!
Thank you.
something? Catch!
Yeah!
Wait, there's more!
Morgan! The driver's dead! This thing ain't stopping! We got to get off!
Okay then! Let's go!
Move.
Where's John?
I tried.
Get him. That patrol killed him. We had to run.
Come on, let's go before another patrol turns up.
Sorry to hear that.
We gotta let her go. John's, well, sorry, son. Without John, she's just bait. Got a bunch of money, Dutch. She's just a girl. They won't do nothing to her.
But
me and the boys know.
Yep.
We need to keep riding on this one, Dutch. You know it. Every man here knows it.
So we just gonna let the boy be made an orphan?
It ain't like that.
What is it like?
I wanna live, cowpoke. I still got the choice, Dutch. It's just a girl.
You're right. Dutch, Micah. It pains me to say it, Arthur. But he's right.
Dutch!
Come on, boys.
Yeah!
Well, I guess that's that, then. All them goddamn years.
Come on, Arthur. Let's go get her. You and me is all we need.
Miss Tilly. Here, take this. You take this money, too. Take Jack, and you wait at Copperhead Landing for Abigail and Mrs. Adler.
Thank you, Arthur.
You're a good girl. You live a good life now, you hear?
All right, Arthur. I'll miss...
Me too, sweetheart. Me too. Jack, come here. Be brave, son. I'm gonna go get your mama.
Mrs. Adler!
Ride with me!
If they're putting her on a boat, they'll probably dock at the north end of town. So I reckon we should go in the other way.
Sure, I guess. I don't know.
God, those goddamn bastards.
Look, just follow me, okay? We're gonna get this done, Arthur.
He don't care if he orphans his friend's child, so long as he gets rich. All his goddamn talk all them years. Seems like it was always a lie. Or he went crazy. Yes.
Sure. Guess he began to believe he was God or something.
I don't know. I'm sorry you got dragged into this. Into us.
Listen. If you hadn't shown up in my house that night, I'd be dead. And even this bullshit beats dead.
I thought I could find a way to get John, Abigail, and Jack out of this mess. give him a life. Seems I left it too late.
If we could still get Abigail, maybe her and Jack will be okay.
John, Hosea, Mac, Davey, Jenny, Sean, Lenny, we have to put an end to this. An eagle flies, another angry fool he used just like he did with the rest of us.
Like I said, Arthur, we don't need them. We're gonna make this right, me and you together. What's left of it. Now, come on. Ditch the horses and come up with a plan. How you feeling?
I'm okay.
I think you should cover me and I'll go in there and get her. Because you're the better shot, I mean.
That ain't what you mean. I can still fight.
I know, Arthur. But just do it my way, honey. It's for the best. Get up someplace high, like the lighthouse or something. And cover me. Please.
Okay.
Get.
Thank you.
shit. Okay, Mr. Milton. I guess we're gonna have to talk this out like gentlemen.
Calm down, Mr. Morgan. That's quite a cough.
Sure. Tuberculosis. I'll be dead soon. And you with me, Mr. Milton?
You'll be dead, sure. But I'm gonna be just fine. We offered you a deal, Mr. Morgan. You should have taken it.
I'm a fool, Mr. Milton.
Not all you boys have quite so many scruples. Old Micah Bell?
Micah? You mean Molly?
Molly O'Shea? Sweated her a couple of times, never talked a word, had to let her go. Micah Bell. We picked him up when you boys came back from the Caribbean. And he's been a good boy ever since.
Okay. Okay.
Using your strength, Mr. Morgan.
You're still a yapping dog, Mr. Milton.
Horrible man. Now come on, both of you. You all right?
It's all right. Jack and Tilly are fine.
Ladies, I'm fine. Hold up a moment.
Arthur, there's no time.
There's time.
What happened to John? Where's John?
I don't know.
Arthur.
He...
What?
He got killed or he got captured.
No.
I'm really sorry.
No!
Abigail, I was on the train and I didn't see it.
No!
Listen. We got Jack. He's safe. Mrs. Adler will take you to him. But, John, I want you to know this. He loved you. He loved you and Jack, he did. He wasn't perfect, but he did. Now, you gotta go get that boy. Come on, get out of here.
Arthur, what are you doing?
I gotta go have a little chat before I get much sicker.
No, Arthur.
Don't you owe Arthur me. Neither of you two. Not now. You both know. You're good women. Good people. Beth, you go get that boy. There'll be time for sorrow later.
If you're headed back there, Arthur, take this. I don't need it anymore.
What's that?
There's a chest in them caves, in the back to the left, hidden under a wagon. Dutch's chest. All our money. I know John told you I knew where it was.
Abigail Roberts.
Always was a good thief.
That you was. Yeah, get out of here.
The many miles we walk, the many things we learn, the building of a shrine. Only just to burn. That's the way it is. That's the way it is.
Well, you're a good man. I just wish you'd done it before you worked yourself into the grave.
Sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
And all you can do now is decide the man you want to be for the time you have left.
May the wind be at your back. Good fortune touch your hand. May the cards lay out a straight. That's the way it is. That's the way it is.
You saved my life. You're a good man.
Thank you, Bella. You know, there ain't enough kindness in this world, that's for sure.
Maybe it's a sign, Arthur. Try. Try to do the good thing.
Shine.
Get them bags packed up quick, Miss Grimshaw. Come on, all of you.
Well, we're doing our best.
Hurry, we ain't got long. Hurry.
We just got plenty of time, Micah. We all need to have a little chat.
Black Long, you're back. Hooray.
I just saw Agent Milton, Dutch. Abigail shot him. She's okay. Not that you care too much about that. You rats. All of you. Seems old Micah was pretty close with Milton.
What the hell are you talking about, cowpoke?
You talked.
That's a goddamn lie.
Dutch.
Dutch, think of the future.
Milton told me.
And you believe him, Black Lung? You believe him?
It all makes sense now.
No, it damn well doesn't.
Dutch, think.
Dutch, be practical now.
Dutch!
John?
You left me. Left me to die. My boy. I didn't have a choice. John, I didn't...
You...
I didn't have a choice.
Left me!
All of you, you pick your side now because this is over. All them years, Dutch, for this snake.
Oh, be quiet, cowpoke. Be quiet. You live in the clouds.
No, you be quiet, Mr. Bell, and put down your gun.
There's Pinkertons coming fast!
Now!
Who amongst you is with me? And who is betraying me?
Well, I'm here. Think for yourself.
Lying.
He's lying.
Put your guns down!
God damn it! Move! You ready, John?
Yeah.
Everyone, head down!
This is Major Ross with the Pinkerton Detective Agency. Put
ago. Stay with me, Arthur! Are you all right, Arthur?
I'm with you. Keep going. Abigail's safe. So's Jack.
Where are they?
It was Sadie. The Copperhead Land.
Thank you, brother.
want you to not look back. Like I said.
The money.
Abigail gave me the key.
I head down there, I'm dead in 5 minutes. I got a family. That's more important.
Maybe you're right, but...
You want the money? You head down. I gotta go to my family.
I'm coming with you. I'm gonna get you out of this bullshit. If it's the last goddamn thing I do.
Thank you.
Ah, shit! Let's go! We need to find higher ground! Don't worry about them! They'll just be going back for the money! We need to get the hell out of here! Shit!
We'll just get up this cliff!
Here you go!
Come on, Arthur. Keep pushing.
Look out! They're going up the rock. Keep your eyes open. What are you doing here?
That's how you want to do it?
Go. Get behind the rock! God damn it! They're everywhere!
Come on, let's go!
You go.
Keep pushing, Arthur.
No. No. I think I've pushed all I can.
Come on.
You go.
We ain't got time for this. Not now.
We ain't both gonna make it. Go. Now. I'll hold them off. It would mean a lot to me. Please. There ain't no more time for talk. Go.
Arthur.
Go to your family.
Arthur!
Get the hell out of here and be a goddamn man.
You're my brother.
I know. I know.
Bastards! all there is. Living and dying. You ain't gonna reach that gun. You ain't. You lost, my sick friend. You lost.
Man, Marcus, despite my best efforts to the contrary, it turns out I won't.
It is over now, Arthur. It's over.
Oh, Dutch. He's right. You know it, and I know it.
He's sick. He's dying. He's talking crazy. Come on, Dutch. Let's go, buddy. We made it. We won. Come on.
John made it. He's the only one. The rest of us... No. I tried. In the end, I'm dead.
Come on. Let's go.
We can make it. Come on, Dutch. Come on!